Welcome back to our Rivers of Life series. In this episode, we're exploring the concept of the chakra system and its connection to RL flow in a way that resonates with our Christian faith. Let's jump right in. Introduction to the chakra system. The chakra system, originating from Indian spiritual traditions, suggests seven main energy centers within the human body. These centers, or chakras, are said to correspond to different aspects of our physical, emotional, mental, and spiritual well-being. The connection to RL flow. The Rivers of Life theory emphasizes the interconnectedness of all God's creations and the importance of maintaining a balanced flow of energy, or RL flow, for overall well-being. The chakra system aligns with this concept, as each chakra is associated with specific energy flows that impact our health and well-being. Balancing the chakras for optimal RL flow. When we speak of balancing the chakras, we're not adopting a new belief system. Rather, we're acknowledging that God designed us as complex beings, physical, emotional, and spiritual. By better understanding ourselves and focusing our prayers and intentions on specific areas of our life, we can work towards a more balanced, harmonious state or optimal RL flow. Examples of prayer and contemplation for RL flow. Root chakra. This center corresponds to feelings of stability and security. Pray for God's grounding presence in your life, acknowledging Him as your rock and foundation. Heart chakra. This center aligns with love and compassion. Pray for God's love to fill your heart, asking Him to help you extend this love to others. Third eye chakra. This center is associated with intuition and inner wisdom. Pray for the wisdom that comes from God alone and the discernment to recognize His voice in your life. That's our exploration of the chakra system and its connection to the Rivers of Life theory from a Christian perspective. Remember, understanding ourselves better allows us to focus our prayers more specifically and brings us closer to the balanced, harmonious life God intends for us. Join us for the next episode as we continue to explore ways to enhance our well-being through the lens of the Rivers of Life theory.